The model that people have had of the brain has seen it as a machine. And you would come to the psychiatrist and with a broken machine. And the psychiatrist's job is to fix it. And the patient actually, to some degree, is left out of the process. The patient is put into a passive process. But now that we know that mental experience is very much involved in changing brain structure, I think what we have to focus our attention on is ways where the patient's brought more actively into their own treatment. I think that as we develop those techniques, and that's with brain exercises, that's with, but I really think for psychiatry to remain humane and in touch with what we do, we need a number of people who aren't just managers, but are like the psychiatrist you would want to go to if you had a problem.
Support Ontario's public television. Donate at tvo.org.